There's my boy. Hey, man. Cupcake. Milk dud. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. Come here. What the fuck the guy got to do to get a drink in this fucking place, man?
What can I get for you?
For me, I need a few more of these. He needs some water with a lemon in it. He's got to talk to a priest later, and we don't want him to get out of there.
Get your hand off me.
I will put my hands on you whenever I want to. Now go to the bar, get the drinks, and leave your attitude. Motherfuckers, man, we should have left every one of these fucking niggers in Africa, right? Motherfuckers, man, every last one. I'm just the kind of guy that'd do it too. Right, man? I told you, man, fucking people, man. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you for that. You forgot his water, by the way.
Is that a problem over there?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I told this bitch, no fucking ice!
I think it's time for you to get up out of here.
No, you need to get out of my face.
Hey, get your boy out of here before I wipe the table with his face, man.
No, you ain't wiping any table with me. Right. Do you have any idea who I am?
I don't know, and I don't care. Let me tell you one more time. You need to walk out of here or get thrown out of here. It's your choice. But either way, your bitch ass is getting the fuck out of here.
Chill, bro. Get out of here, huh?
I gotta pay my bill. Say thank you, master.
You can take that mattress and stick it up your ass.
Say it again! Say master!
What's your emergency?